Welcome to Springbank, better known as Rocky View number 44, where the sun is always shining, our football field is an old parking lot, and the scenery is outstanding. I mean, we have the Springbank wetlands right beside us. Yes, that's really them. Our school atmosphere is incredible. Look at our record-breaking audience at this year's opening football game. Just kidding. But in all seriousness, our high school is truly a marvel. I mean, where else can you find a mascot made only from thrift shop materials? But our school holds several mysteries that only those who have graced its hallways have access to. One might say they are hashtag just Springbank things. These include deep questions such as, why is the library, or learning commons, called so many different names? Does anyone even read these time-exhausting forum posts? And most importantly, does Tony Lucas own anything other than this hoodie? The true test of a Springbank individual, however, is to recognize what is happening in this shot. That's right, Tetris. But in all honesty, you're going to miss this place. I mean, how fun was this, am I right? Every day, after school, hours long. And the teachers, well, we can't forget about those great people. So thanks, Springbank, for the memories. And congratulations on graduating. You did it! Now for an embarrassing montage.
Just a year, it's not much time.